Hello, thank you for watching this video before you complete the Career Interest Inventory, or the CII as we call it. By watching this, you'll have a better idea of what you're being asked to do and what you will get back. So let me begin. The CII is useful when you're wondering what job or career to follow. You may have some ideas already, perhaps along traditional lines, like being a pilot or a surgeon. Perhaps you're thinking of something less mainstream, such as virtual reality games developer or modern dance performer. It can be useful to think about where your ideas have come from, because sometimes they're formed very early. Or maybe they are based on some advice that you've been given. Or you may be at a complete loss as to which direction to go in. Wherever you are in your thinking about work life, there are so many different jobs that it can feel like looking for a needle in a haystack. And the CII can help you by identifying themes which narrow the range and make it easier to explore different options, ones that are more likely to fit with your personal interests. For some, this might be a practical theme, here called doing and implementing. For others, it might be a more creative theme, here called creating and expressing. So this hexagon shows the names of the six key themes that form the basis of a personalised report. So when you finish watching this video, you simply need to click on the link that takes you to the CII. On screen, there will be clear instructions of how to complete the inventory, and there are two versions. Both present you with 36 pictures, either like this or like this. And whichever version you complete, you are asked to indicate how much interest you have in these different kinds of jobs. You then have the next part, which asks you to click on one of two pictures like this one, indicating which of the two jobs is more appealing to you. The final part then asks you 24 questions on how good you are at different activities and 18 questions on how important these things are to you. That may seem like a lot of work, but it means that you can get a comprehensive report. And this will either be available to you immediately, or you may get it from the person who asked you to complete the CII. Either way, the report shows you which of the six themes is likely to be of most interest to you, here suggesting doing and implementing. And also which is least likely to be interesting, here suggesting it's persuading and influencing. The report also describes these themes in more detail, and it identifies a number of job families such as this one. Jobs in the engineering sector may suit you. It will also identify specific jobs in that family, such as architect or satellite systems technician. But these are examples rather than suggestions. You can click on any one of the jobs and it will take you to a website which provides much more information about each job. Some with videos of people who are doing that job and explaining what it involves. In this way, the jobs in the CII report are like a launch pad. They help you to explore the world of work, but they guide you towards one that are most likely to match your interests, making it more likely that you find ones that are interesting, some of which you may have never heard of. I hope that's given you enough about what the CII looks like and what you can get out of it. Thank you for listening.